Military-issued shovels could be used for anything. A toilet, a grappling hook. But if you're gonna use it as a toilet, make sure you clean it off before you use it as a stovetop. So, to use it as a stove, you collapse it over, make sure you have a good heat source like this dollar store candle, put your piece of fish on there, let it cook and do its thing, and... a little funky tasting, but not bad.